I don't think I'm going to catch anything because I think my rigging sucks. I don't know what I'm doing. Yeah, I got a lot to learn about fishing in salt water. That is for certain. That is for certain. I want to go get a crankbait. I got to go 30 minutes one way to go get my tackle box so I can have my crankbaits. Because these soft plastics, I'm just not used to. Never fished soft plastic my whole life. So, get out, go change Michael's oil, get some crankbaits, try this evening.